You must think I'm such an idiot.
I don't think you're an idiot.
I liked you. No, I thought we were.
What?
We were in the backseat, drunk on something stronger than the drinks in the bar.
So the stubble might, like, irritate yourself.
Hi, Paxton.
Rent a place on Cornelia Street.
I sit
casually in the car.
Yeah, sure.
So you don't think I'm crazy?
We put a fresh page on the desk, filling in the blanks as we go.
In a good way.
So here's the thing. I'm into
the street lights pointed in an arrowhead leading us.
You're right. Hey. Whoa. Davey, you came.
And I hope I never lose.
Thanks.
You.
So do you.
I'll see you tomorrow, Bishop. I'll see you, Bishop.
I never walk Cornelia Street again.
You don't look fine.
That's the kind of heartbreak.
Time could leave a man. I swear I didn't mean to hurt you.
Get over yourself, Davey. As if you could hurt me.
Thanks for having me for
a sweat. I got you.
You keep having to rescue me at parties.
We've passed the rains on Cornelia Street. Memorized the creeks in the
door. Weird girl. Did you just smell me?
No. Wait, are you mad at me or something?
I don't
think this is
good. You were leading
me on. I thought we were friends, but you were just using me. India? Forever?
But would you maybe want to hang out after school or something?
I don't know.
Do you want to go to the dance with me?
Sorry, I'm in your neighborhood. Thought maybe we could hang out.
You came to the dance.
I'd love to look up and see you when I climb out of the pool.
I'd also love to see you climb out of the pool.
Give me a call or text. Whatever. You want to come over for dinner tomorrow night?
But did you come to the dance for me? At your house. You and me.
Yeah.
Paxton, I'm really, really sorry.
I can honestly give a shit. It's crazy when you think about it, right? You and me. I mean, there's no way it would have worked out. I mean, we just don't make any sense. Look, I just wanted to say thank you for all your help. It felt so good to finally do something
well.
Are
you here as my friend or as my... Yeah, maybe. I guess I'm Paxton Hall, you should have a girlfriend now.
Yes, as your boyfriend. I like you. Alright, I really do.
Why were you crying?
Are you okay, by the way?